What? John A?
Smug, my schedule keeps me from watching you live. Your videos are fantastic and you deserve this and more. You don't have to do this. You don't have to give people enjoyment, but you do, with the greatest of ease. Thank you for the greatness. John.
Thank you very much. You know, from the bottom of both of our hearts, first of all, thank you. Everybody give that guy a shout out. You know what? Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I hope you have a wonderful day too. You know, let's see these messages. These people are blowing me up, I feel like. So this guy, he says, Smug, I wish I looked like you. Then he said, Smug, I have a girl over. We are watching your stream. She got wet. Thank you. Then he says, Smug, I want to thank you so much for streaming. Every time you stream and I have a girl over, I tune into your show, and after a while, they start to pay attention to me instead to the TV. And that's when I make the transition from sitting on the couch to be inside of her stomach. God bless your soul. I need some water after reading that. Refreshing.
It's Smug with the greatest of ease.
Round one. Fight.
Look at the footsies. Oh my goodness. Get out of here. Come on, Demon Curse, not like this. What? Doing? All right, I'm out the corner. Ha! Oh no, he could be reversal. He could be reversal that. That was dumb what I did.
Final round.
I wasn't thinking. Get out of here. Hitting people with that Bruce Lee kick, it's actually kind of satisfying.
Your words are no match for my wushu fist of silence. You dare challenge me?
You want to ram with me?
I'm gonna dash up and throw because I'm disrespectful. I'm gonna do it again. Don't shoot that. What are you gonna do? You gotta jump. Jump so I can back spear shoot. Jump. Crisscross will make you wanna jump. Jump. There we go. Alright. Get off of me. He got V-Trigger again! Get off of me. Wait, you're gonna jump at me? Jump at me. I dare you. Ha! Jump! You gotta jump, 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 jump. I wanna Bruce Lee kick you in the face. What the? Alright, there we go. Yo, you always having V trigger. What is this? Ah, 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 ah. Ah, ah. Ah, 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 ah. What the? I be cooking camis.
You win.
Guys, should I reach out and see if they're going to shake the president's hand? Should I do that? Just say yes or no. You think I should do that this next match? No, just a handshake. Shake hands with the president. You think this Urian player will do it? All right, let's see what he has to say about this.
The world.
See, even Defeat Lee's telling me to do it. Look, look, I'm gonna go up to him. I'm gonna just see what he gotta say.
Shake hands with the friend.
This has become clear.
All right, cool. No. You're not jumping out the corner. I don't want to ask her to shake my hand because I don't know. Should I ask for that person to shake my hand? I mean, he definitely just got washed, so I don't know if he's willing to. I think he's salty. So because of that, I don't think he's gonna shake my hand. It's risky. I don't want to do it. All right, since y'all asking, all right, let's see what he got to say about this. I have a bad feeling about this. Let's see if he's gonna disrespect me.
Shake hands with the president.
Go on. That was very disrespectful. Oh, we got a Mabison. A Mabison? Let's go. Should I rush him down or should I just hit him with the friend zone? All right. Yeah, now you want to rush because I'm leveling up, huh? Now you're done. You're going to jump. Oh. Washed. Get cooked. You saw how flawless that gameplay was, ladies and gentlemen? Did you guys witness with your own two eyeballs how I postulated his possibilities? Did you see that? I don't think that combos. Yo, that combos!
Win.
You weren't going nowhere, boy. You going, boy? Yo, Defeat Lee, you saying G is so cheap? What are you talking about? He takes so much skill. It's so much you have to worry about. You have to worry about Street Fighter V gimmicks, okay? You gotta worry about scrubby players. You gotta worry about how you gotta postulate the possibilities. You gotta out-footsie the opponent at all times. You know what I'm saying? You gotta rush, make sure you don't drop any of those hard situational technical combos. And you have to zone them out through the whole game. That's a lot to worry about playing G, okay? Is he gonna shake hands with the president? Let's see.
Fight.
Wow. That's how you disrespect your president? It's all good.
This is true power. This is true power. Oh my. And
that's one thing. No, no, no. You ain't going nowhere. All right, at least you get the last hit. They can't hit me. So I technically died with you. Oh, look at the fundamentals. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Still teching, huh? Ha, ha. I think he cooks birdie. Hold up. What the hell? You have no chance against my jump back hot, flaming hot Cheetos kick. I learned that in the Shaolin Temple of the Hidden Tigers. I listened to the Wu-Tang Clan back in the 90s. You don't know nothing about the Resurrector and the Method Man. I allow you to share my technique? No. You must earn it. You must eat fried dumplings on a daily basis. Looks like you have a really good start. Do not eat a motherfucker. Oh, look, hold on. Oh! Get off of me.
You win.
You are no match for my flaming hot Cheetos kick. A flaming hot Cheetos kick. Ah, that's a new one. Alright, see, they don't know nothing about that.
We'll show him Chinese boxing. Yeah. Chinese boxing. Yeah.
You think he's gonna shake hands with the president, ladies and gentlemen? Let's try. I'ma dash up and just do it.
Fight.
Shake hands.
That was very he didn't even let me finish. Hold on.
Do you know the Wushu Fist of Silence? You're pretty good for your little skills, for Master Bison. But do you know who I am? Ow, hold on.
Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Ever disrespect me like that.
You got lucky the first round, my friend. Patience is a virtue. What are you gonna do, Bolo Young? I watched the Enter the Dragon. You died because my man John Saxon bit your leg off. You couldn't handle the pain.
Okay.
You must defeat Shang Long in order for you to prevent V-Buck scams. You disgrace me. Go somewhere and order McDonald's. And brush your teeth. You lack the fundamentals to have your possibilities postulated with the greatest of ease in 2018. Shoutouts to 50 Cent.